Welcome back to part 5 of my Pokemon Scarlet and Violet playthrough of the Teal Mask. So last episode we accidentally released a level 3, defeated the monkey, and now I give the mask back to the ogre. One ogre, I think that's his name, I can't remember, I don't know. So yeah. Now we're going to hunt down the level 3 and get the masks back. Just gotta know where we go in. That's all. Okay, there's the first one. Yeah, we're gonna get Ogre his masks back. And I'm pretty sure he's gonna follow us around as well, which is really nice. Yep, he's following us around. Nope, he's scared. He's scared. I gotta say it, okay? Apparently he understands me. Okay, so that's done. Done. Oh, look at these swine nubs. Why am I back here? I don't need to go. Why the two markers? Okay, gather information and I don't know. Let's gather information first. Inside the building, is it? I'll check. Might be inside the building. Nope. Okay, I'm just talking to people now. No idea what I meant to do, but I think you gotta talk to some people. Just talk to them around the town. Maybe Nish Joy had some enemy need. Now we're good. Okay. There should be ones with yellow dialogue we should look for then. Okay. Look for anybody with a yellow dialogue box. Yeah. Guess there's gonna be 3 clues. Found them. Found the clues anyway. Nope. Nope, nope. Check these guys. There you go. Okay, I've got the clues. Oops, somebody's happy. Okay, we've got the information. Okay. That's good news. Send the information. Okay, there we go. Got the three of them now. They've been linked. Let's go! Oh, what's wrong with you? Ah. Oh. Yep, he's still the same old pity pet character, but okay. Okay then, so now, right, if we're going to be battling them, I'm going to switch to you, King Gambit. We'll go to this guy first. Okay, we'll catch one of these guys because, there you go. Four Slappies. We need. Why did he shoot me to grab him? Instead of evolving one. There you go. Hopefully, there's not a double edge, he does. Please don't kill yourself. Okay, we're fine. We're all good. Absolutely fine. Okay, there is a nine tails as well, but let's grab you. Let's grab the nine tails. Well, Vulpix actually, not nine tails. We need both, but yeah. Fine, there's no damage to us. We're fine. Okay. There we go, another one. We may as well pick a Skype as well. Ooh, there's a Heracross there. Oh, you can get a Heracross before, can you? I think another man. Sure, we have Heracross before. Come on. Yeah. We got the evolution line now, basically. We got enough fire stones, we can evolve that. Oh, there we go. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Okay. Yeah, we're fine. Ooh, there's a jock. What are you doing here? Okay. Go for a picnic apparently. Okay. Spot up. Or gold finish, you're saying? Okay. An egg just appeared out of nowhere. That's fine. Okay, you just had it in your bag, okay. Okay, he's given us an egg. Now, is this gonna be a Togepi? Right, we're gonna put it in our bag. There. There we go. Is this going to be a Togepi? I don't know. But, we'll see. Because, you know, it's normally, it's not, when you get gifted a Pokemon, it's normally always a Togepi. So, let's see what we get this time. I don't even know the right way, I don't even know. This is where we're meant to go. This is the way we're meant to go. Okay, I can't go that way apparently. I didn't even see that on the ground. Okay. I know we kind of need to catch it, but it's fine. Yes, can we go this way then? Or is it blocked off as well? Oh no. Ah, I've gone the wrong. I'm going to. I've gone too close to the edge or so. That way. Run. Run, run, run. Up we go. There we go. Oh, got Riolu by there. Little friend. Monkey. Oh, there we go. Mighty Anna. There. Trainer by there. Might come back and break the trainer later. We'll see. There we go. Whoa. He's too massive, no? Why are you so big? He was tiny earlier. He's a massive Pokemon, huh? What the hell? Yeah, he's absolutely massive. Okay. Pressure. Okay. Yeah, super effective. Let's go. Can't catch them when they're in this type of fight, so. Doesn't affect me. Yeah, she's a poison type set, I'm guessing. Psychic poison, I think. I want to show. I should be able to track it, actually. Team Zart, this is our second fight. Yeah. Yeah, it's like a poison it is. That's a steel type, but I'm bothered with that. Aura wheel. Okay, does quite a bit of damage. Oh, lovely. As long as she does aura wheel again, we should be able to one shot this. Next in. Oh, does that? That's fine. Okay, it's shrunk down now. Just kind of baby. Okay. Yeah, it's fine, we can fly to that area. There we go, we got a nice fast travel point. Ooh, sand slash. Sand shrew, I should say. Oops, Sudowoodo. It's about you, kitty cat. Is it a cat? I'm not too sure. I think it's a cat. I think it's a kitty cat. Yeah. Some sort of cat anyway. I'm guessing this guy's poison psychic again. Or is it poison grass? I'm not too sure. Let's go. Yeah, we can't see actually on Bath it yet. That's fine. That's fine. Oh my god, it one shot me. Didn't realize it would one shot me, bloody hell. I'm so. That was a surprise, to be fair, but yeah. What does that do? That does nothing to him. Yeah, Leaf Blade does nothing. It's got a crit. On one health. Your defense fell again, perfect. That's fine, defense has fallen, so. Sucker punch. There's nothing. Okay. Takes us out easy. Takes us out bloody easy. His attack fell, his I trust that his crunch not to enough or not. If not, I'll just wait out its close combats and then revive King Gambit again. Mariana, show us who's boss. Yeah, still there's nothing. Oh, it's just the defense fell. Again. Yeah, his defense is pretty low now, to be fair. Okay. Oh, she got my cannon as well. Yeah, what's that now? Oh god, yeah, it's like negative everything. Okay. Toxic, god, that's bad. That is very bad. That's fine, go for another crunch now. Go back up with Shell Belt. I guess one of the best like you can get, have a Shell Belt. It just heals your Pokemon up after taking damage. As long as you hit the Pokemon, yeah. Like, I never used to use items, and recently I was like, oh my god, these are actually good. I just like using them more. He's paralyzed still. Good. That is good, good. Yeah, he's gonna die now. That's fine. Oh, that's nice. We healed up because it brought out, apparently, but that's fine. Is that an ability or something? Because if it is, that's going to be so broken for competitive. Come on. There we go. There's another one down. There's another one down. Nope, he ran away. And he left his mask behind, apparently. Another one. go. Last one. Okay. Last one is there. It's our destination, there we go. Let's go and heal first, and then we can go there. Heal up first. Heal up. Thank you very much. Okay. So if we fly to that, yeah, that's the closest one. That is the closest one. And we can just go up here. I do like his music though. I said probably another way up there, but it's just climb, baby, climb. Okay. Oop, there he is over there. Don't need to go too high up. Okay. The last one now. This is flying poison, I'm guessing. Gotta go in the cave now, apparently. Oh! I whistled and yeah, catch. Lovely jubbly. Final chance to guess, guys. What are we gonna get? Ooh, a Turtwig. Okay. This week we got a Turtwig. Let's just check what his IVs are. Oh, it's an okay, you know. It's an okay Turtwig, eh? But, you know, it's still nice to have free Turtwig. There we go. What's up here? Paradise here. Oh, that's him. Oh, God. There's an actual proper cave here. Didn't realize that. Hondrill. Lovely. Air cutter. Like, wait. Do I go down here? Is that like where I'm going? I don't know. Oh, thunderbolt. Oh, don't go there. Got you. Okay. Apparently, we have gone the right way. There we go. Trying to run away from me? Not gonna happen. Let's go. Let's go, come on. Battle me! Plain rough. I can't remember if steel is good against that or not. Can't remember. Fairy type. There you go. Unable to move. Okay, I didn't do any damage really. Let's see what Iron Head does. Oh yes, Iron Head does a job for us. One more. I'm Mariana. Hey, hey. Iron Head once more. Perfect. We should be able to one shot this now. Oh, so close. Maybe my Anna can finish it off. Oh, not just. Not quite. This time it will. And there we go. Tutu's gonna evolve now. There you go. I kind of forgot he was in the party, but you may as well evolve him while we're here. There we go. Grottle. Oop, he left a mask. There we go. Oh, he's back. But the villagers. Okay. Going back to the village apparently. I'm gonna trust him. And see what he's been planning while we've been hunting all the masks. Okay. Alright, let's head back to town. Well, that's gonna be for the next episode. So, thanks for watching, guys. And next time, I'll see you.